Good morning, Delano, and welcome to Cinco de Mayo's 57th annual parade. We're glad you're all here this morning. Buenos días, amigos y amigas, y bienvenidos al desfile de Cinco de Mayo del año 57. Es un muy contento estar aquí con nuestra familia. My name is Dan Mariela, and I'm happy to be here and see this morning. Joining me to my left, we have our judges for the parade. We have Claudia, Jonathan, and Sue. I want to thank them for their hard work. Tenemos dos jueces para el desfile, Claudia, Jonathan y Susana, que nos van a ayudar con el desfile de este año. Next, we have the honor guard. This is all for our flag. Todos puestos de pie con la bandera. Coming up, we have Cinco de Mayo's 2014 Grand Marshal, Mr. Arnold W. Morrison, a very well-known person here in Laguna. And just to tell you a little bit about him, he was born November 13th in 1955 in Hollywood, California. He spent his early years in Los Angeles in Southern California. He graduated from Palos Verdes High School and went on to receive a Bachelor of Music degree with a minor in Physical Chemistry from Chapman University. He came to Delano in 1979 to teach instrumental music. Arnie, by which most people know him, also received a master's degree in secondary education from Cal State University Bakersfield. He also has a credential to teach mathematics. His passion for music is unlike any other. He has an often sought-after ability to write and arrange music, usually by ear. For nearly a decade, he directed a community musical group known as the Delano Clarinet Choir. Shortly thereafter, he created a flute choir known as Flute Works. He took group to the Kern County Music Education Association. They received a superior rating, the highest rating that could be achieved. In many areas of music interest, he assisted the mariachi instruction provided by the Delano Union High School District. He has been a member of the Kiwanis Club for Delano for 30 years. Most notably serving as president and as the Easter Egg chairman, since he has volunteered with 9 over 5,000 eggs. Amy volunteers to Arnie volunteers to video record or photograph many events in Delano. He is serving his third term on the Board of Trustees for the Lenoir Union High School District. He is extremely honored and grateful to be chosen as a 2014 Cinco de Mayo Grand Marshal and looks forward to spending time with family, friends, current and former students at the Israel celebration. Next, we have the City of Toledo. Riding in the car, we have Mayor Grace Vallejo, Mayor Pro Tem Ruben Pascual, Councilmember Liz Morris, Councilmember Joe Aguirre, Councilmember Ricardo Chavez. Welcome, good to have you with us. City of Toledo Mayor and Council. All right, who do we have here? We have Kern County Fair and KC the Bull. Come join us at the Great Kern County Fair, September 17th to the 28th of this year. KC wants to thank all of Toledo for supporting the fair every year. This year we have the best in family entertainment, food and fun for you. Happy Cinco de Mayo and KC the Bull. We'll see you at the best in the West, the Great Kern County Fair. All right, KC. Coming up now, we have the Cinco de Mayo 2014 Tiny Talks. We have Melanie Rico and Chad Johnson. That beat to the four-year-old King and Queen. Riding in that styling black truck. And then we have, following Melanie Rios and Jack Acosta, 5 and 6 year old King and Queen. It's here for our Tiny Talks. Thank you.
Aztec image, R and Bike Club. All right.
Coming up next, we have the Delano Union School District, Nueva Vista Preschool. The person in charge of this is Ms. Petra Gonzalez, and she says they've been here since 2005. He's worked in Nueva Vista Arts since 1995. They've been in this break three times, and they are very happy to be here this morning. Nueva Vista Preschool. All right, and I see that we have some graduates there.
Thank you.